Hey, I'm Jesse from VMP, and today we're going to be working on Track Attack. Now, in the last video, you saw Justin talk about all the fancy features and upgrades that we're going to do with a 5.2 liter block. And today we're actually going to tear the old engine out. We're going to ship our Manic clutch off to be built into a triple disc, and we're going to install a couple other goodies while we're in there. Let's get started. We got the engine pulled from Track Attack, we got the clutch removed, we're going to send it off to Manic to get it built into a triple disc setup to handle all our new wonderful horsepower. We're going to go ahead and strip this engine, build up our new short block, drop it back in, and do so many burnouts. Track Attack's engine is on the ground, now we're getting ready to tear it apart. What we're going to do here is, while it's still in the cradle, I'm going to take some of these heavy items off, the headers, the blower, intake, all that kind of stuff. Then I'll get it set up on the stand so we can roll it around. I'll get the valve covers, the heads, the oil pan, the timing cover, all that stuff off on the stand. That way we can do an inspection while we have it to see how well it really did live up to that 1,141 horsepower. Okay, so we got Track Attack's engine on the stand. We're gonna go ahead and remove valve covers, timing covers, chains, all that good stuff. Remove our ATI super dampener. We're gonna send our Manic clutch back to Manic and have them rebuild it and do a triple disc setup for us. And then once that's all done, we can do an inspection of the bottom end on this and see how she held up to 1,141 horsepower. No metal. Got everything I need off of Track Attack's engine. Just wanted to give you guys a quick note real quick. We're looking at this engine. We're looking at the bearings. There's no damage to this engine that we can perceivably see. And you got to realize, we've done 1,141 to the rear wheels with this. We've done multiple 900 horsepower passes, multiple 1,000 horsepower passes, trying to get to that big number. All right, so we're going to keep this series going. Part one, obviously, was disassembly, teardown. Part two is going to be the assembly of Track Attack's new engine. You're not going to want to miss that. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you're notified when that video comes out.